A fan tweets at Gervonta, says 3 days till Gervonta fight and Floyd Mayweather has not yet reposted him. And Tank, very cool, Common Collective, says he's not my promoter, Anthony. Tank was with Mayweather promotion. This is his first fight with GTD. He wants to make a statement, Tank. He wants to sell out the venue. He wants to do good pay-per-view. Now, the rating for this fight is through the roof. Everyone's talking about Tank. Good news, bad news, everything. He is a topic of discussion. And everyone, whether it's all the social sites, the gossip sites, whatever, Gervonta Tank Davis fighting January 7th is buzzing. So the numbers will be tremendous. Mayweather and Tank, they've had their ups and downs, and they had a good split where Tank thanked Floyd, no bad blood, and Floyd said, hey, if Tank feels that he should do it, power, more power to him. So Tank's on to a beautiful start. Hector Garcia is game. He's a champ at 130. Hector Garcia has 300 amateur fights. He's an Olympian, and he's ready to put on a show. By the way, Isaac Cruz, Tank's recent opponent before Rowley, he said that this is a 50-50 fight. The Tank and Hector is 50-50. When Tank did fight Isaac, he did have a broken hand going into the fight. Like, he had a hand.
And I'm not taking away anything from Isaac because I think he's the Mexican Mike Tyson. I told him that myself about 3 years ago before he was mainstream, that I think the kid has so much potential. And there's a reason why Robert Garcia told me in an interview that he picks Pitbull to beat Devin Haney. And even he said even Shakur might have trouble with him because he's super talented, Isaac Cruz. So he thinks that Tank and Hector is 50-50. So we want to definitely tune in. Showtime pay-per-view, Gervonta Davis. Now, the undercard is incredible. It's such a good, I can't wait. Like, every fight on the undercard is a fighter that has headlined his own show or can headline his own show. Demetrius Andre, Boo Boo, the Peterson brothers, Vito Malnecki. You have the next Earl Spence on the card. And you have so many tremendous, talented fighters. The Rashidi Ellis. Tank himself is one of the biggest draws in sports. Every city he fights and he sells out. Baltimore, Atlanta, Los Angeles, New York, and now D.C. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But maybe Floyd still will post this. Maybe Floyd will still share and tell everybody, hey, tune in to Tank. He said he takes a lot of pride of taking someone from the same background like him and making him a multimillionaire. So I wouldn't be surprised. Maybe Floyd will post and tell everybody, hey, tune in, buy this pay-per-view. Stay tuned. Ellie Secback reporting. I'm Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.